I'm fortunate today in that Jeroen Doeman is here joining me in my house, and I get to ask him something that's been nagging me for a long time, which is how to actually pronounce some of the regions that come in the game that we designed together, Rising Tide. So, yes,
and even my name.
Oh, wait, yeah, your name, please.
It's Jeroen Doeman.
Jeroen Doeman.
Yes.
Jeroen Doeman, okay. I've been working on that for about, 2 years now? Right, yep. So here we are. So I'll read a card, and then you can read the card, and we'll see how it goes.
That.
Yeah, all right. So I've been saying Isil Delta.
It's pretty good, Isil Delta.
Isil Delta, good, all right. This one is, this is an objective card, Afsluitdijk.
Almost, it's Afsluitdijk.
Afsluitdijk, okay. That's the large dam that you build in the northern part of the country. Gori over Flaky.
It's Gori over Flaky.
So basically what I said.
Almost.
This is a favorite of mine, Schuven Duviland.
No one would know where to direct you when you ask for that. Schouwen Duiveland.
Schouwen Duiveland.
Schouwen Duiveland, yes.
Okay, and the last one here we've got Vifferlanden. Vifferlanden.
No. Vijf Herenlanden.
Vijf Herenlanden.
Vijf Herenlanden.
Vijf Herenlanden. Okay.
The lands of five gentlemen.
Oh, very good. All right, I'll remember that. So I hope you found that both educational and informative. So the next time you play the game, you can turn on this video and you'd be all set. Thanks.
Thanks.